So hi everyone, and once again a very good evening to all of you. Welcome back once again to the channel. So many people have asked this question to me, to the counseling team, to the sales team and to other faculties as well, that what is the exam conducting pattern of RBI? After how many months or after how many days of notification the phase 1 exam is conducted? How many days it takes to declare the result of phase 1? After how many days, what is the gap between phase 1 and phase 2 examination? How many days does RBI take to declare the phase 2 results? After that, after how many days interviews are conducted? And how many days after the notification, or how many months after the notification, does RBI take to declare the final results? So today in this video, I'm gonna discuss you this thing only, and we will be taking the examples of the last 3 years. Of RBI Grade B examination 2021, 2022 and 2023. ठीक है, वहां से हम समझेंगे कि what is the exam conducting pattern of RBI, and based on that आपको समझ में आ जाएगा. The new aspirants will understand that how much time you have to cover the 3 phases, that is phase 1, phase 2 and interview, right? So let's begin with 2021. See, in 2020 the examination was not conducted, obviously because of COVID. So the combined examination took place in the year 2021 for both the batches, right? So isliye ye hota hai 2020 2021. So what happened in 2020 2021? Notification came out on 28th of January, right? 28th January ko notification aaya tha. Phase 1 was conducted on 6th of March, which means around 1 month and some days. Theek hai, ek mahina pura aur kuch din aapko milta hai. फेज वन का रिजल्ट 13 मार्च को रिजल्ट डिक्लेयर हो जाता है 7 दिन के अंदर अंदर, विच मींस विद इन अ वीक और 10 डेज द फेज वन रिजल्ट्स वर डिक्लेयर इन 2021. आफ्टर दैट फेज टू वाज कंडक्टेड ऑन 1st of April, विच मींस अ गैप ऑफ लेस देन 1 month बिटवीन फेज वन एंड फेज टू. दैट इज वाई आई ऑलवेज से दैट यू नीड टू प्रिपेयर फॉर फेज वन एंड फेज टू बोथ, बिकॉज आफ्टर फेज वन यू वोंट बी एबल टू कवर द फेज टू सिलेबस, राइट? Phase 2 ka result around after 1 month, 4th of May, right? Interview started on 2nd of August. You can see the gap. There is a huge gap here, right? And that this gap was because of COVID, obviously. And then final result was declared on 11th of September. ठीक है, so पूरे 9 महीने लगे थे. जैसे 9 महीने लगते हैं एक बच्चे को पैदा होने में, बिल्कुल same 9 महीने लगे थे आपको notification से final result तक आने में in 2021. But yes, इतना टाइम इसलिए लगा था, that was because of COVID-19. 2021 में भी we know that second phase came out, right? So this was the pattern of 2021. Talking about the pattern of 2022, अब हम 2022 के pattern की बात करते हैं. So the notification came out on 28th March, right? Not exactly after 1 year, after 1 year 2 months. ठीक है, after 1 year 2 months the notification came out on 28th of March. Phase 1 was conducted on 28th of May. This time they gave a lot of time, right? 2 months, right? 2-3 months इन्होंने दिए थे after notification for phase 1, right? They gave 2 months, which was, you know, for the very first time RBI gave this much time. इतना time नहीं मिलता है, right? 28th May को phase 1 conduct कराया गया. Phase 1 का result आया 27th June को. वही around 7 to 10 days लगते हैं. This time also in 2022 also they took 7 and 3, 10 days to declare the results. Then the phase 2 was conducted on 25th of June. Again, around 1 month milta hai, right? Same. Phase 1 aur phase 2 ke beech mein around 1 month hi milta hai aapko, aur usse zyada nahi milta hai. Phase 2 ka result was declared on 11th of July. Theek hai, 11th July ko unhone ek mahine baad again same pattern follow ho raha hai. 11 July ke aas paas inhone 11 July ko unhone result nikala. Exact 1 month baad interview dates shuru hui. August mein interview start hue. Right, the interviews were started 1 month after the declaration of phase 2 result, that is in the month of August, and final result was declared in 21st of October. So again, how many months did they take to declare the final result after notification? So March to October, which means 7 months were taken by RBI to, you know, to make you an officer, theek hai, in the year 2022. अब बात करेंगे हम 2023 की बात करो तो अब 9 मई को नोटिफिकेशन आया. तो नोटिफिकेशन को डिलेड दिस टाइम, राइट? द नोटिफिकेशन वाज एक्सपेक्टेड इन द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल, बट इट गॉट डिलेड फॉर फ्यू वीक्स. तो 9th में they released the notification. Phase 1 was conducted on 9th of July. Again, around 1 month were given for conducting phase 1. After notification, you get almost 1 month. Right? No, ye to zyada ho gaya balki 2 mahine mile fir se aapko. Right? Again, you had 2 months for between notification date and phase 1 date. Phase 1 results were declared on 18th of July. Obviously, again, 9 to 10 days lagte hain. Is baar ye hua tha that the time between phase 1 and phase 2 was very less, very, very less. Only 21 days. Not 21 even, in fact, 20 days. There was a gap of only 20 days between phase 1 and phase 2. And that is why I always say that please do not wait for the phase 1 result. Agar aapne phase 1 de diya hua hai, right? And if you are expecting the theek admission hua hai, then from the very next day, you should start revising the phase 2 stuff. And also, if you are planning that you will be covering the syllabus of phase 2 after phase 1, then you can see, you do not have much time. You do not have much time at all. Then the phase 2 result came out on 28th of August, after 1 month, and the interview started on 25th of September. Final result abhi 2023 ka nahi aaya hai. The interviews are scheduled till 7th of December, 7th or maybe 8th of December, maximum 10th December tak honge interview. Right? And I believe uske ek mahine baad final result aa jayega, jaisa ki pichle saalon mein hua hai. Right? August, September, October. So similarly, December, January, February. February, first week or January last week mein final result 2023 ka aa jana chahiye. Right? So what are the key takeaways from this analysis? What are the key takeaways? Theek hai, sabse pehle hum uski baat karte hain. First of all, pehla key takeaway ye hai that you do not have to wait for the notification, right? Because we don't know when will the notification come. In 2021, it came out in January. 2022, March. 2023, May. So there is no pattern. Theek hai? Now if you would say that they are releasing the notification after 1 year and 2 months, then I do not believe that this is a fact, and main isko pattern nahi manta. Because isse pehle agar jaoge to pattern bilkul alag tha. So this is not a pattern. If anybody is saying that this is a pattern, then that person is making fool of you. Right? This is not a pattern. Just do not trust anyone who is saying that this is a pattern, that after 1 year, 2 months they always release the notification. Nothing like that. Right? So you do not know when the notification will come. However, some people ask this question that whether the examination will be conducted in 2024 or every year, whether the RBI conducts the examination every year. So yes, a big yes to this, because every year officers are getting retired from RBI, so obviously they have to fill the vacancy and they have to conduct the examination. So this thing is sure that the examination is definitely going to be conducted every year, but when, nobody knows, right? So first, pehla key takeaway, do not wait for the notification. Right? Do not wait for it, because you don't know when will it come. Even I don't know, even anyone don't know. Thodi thodi khabre jab notification aane wala hota hai, when the notification is about to come, then some information will come, right? You know, the insider information, then hum aap logo ko bata dete hain. Theek hai, abhi filhal no one can say. Dusra takeaway ye hai that you don't have to wait till phase 1 to cover the syllabus of phase 2, because there is a very less time. Okay, maximum 1 month. You will get maximum 1 month to cover between phase 1 and phase 2. So in that period, you cannot cover the entire syllabus of phase 2. Right? So you have to cover both phase 1 and phase 2. Dono syllabus aapko saath mein karte hue chalna hai. Right? The third key takeaway from this discussion is that you do not have to worry about the interview, because they give a lot of time. They give you a lot of time after phase 2 results for the interview. Ek mahine se zyada aapko milta hi hai. Theek hai? And for interview, obviously, you don't have to do everything, because till phase 2, you have covered everything, right? Finance, management, ESR. Now, what all you have, and obviously, current affairs. Now, what all you have to do is to update all these things, reading the newspapers, knowing yourself, practicing in the mirrors, giving them up interviews, right? That's all you have to do. So you don't have to worry about the interview. Okay? Takeaway number 4 is that phase notification ke baad hum taiyari karenge, wo bhi nahi ho sakta. Right? Fourth number one is, you can't prepare or you can't cover the entire syllabus after notification. So yes, again, do not wait for the notification. Right? Now you guys must be wondering what will happen in the year 2024. ठीक है, आपको लग रहा होगा कि मैं ये बताऊंगा कि भाई आरबीआई का 2024 में क्या होगा. देखो भाई, अभी तो आरबीआई के गवर्नर को भी नहीं पता होगा कि 24 की नोटिफिकेशन कब आएगी. आएगी ये सबको पता है. आई नो एवरीवन नोज दिस दैट द नोटिफिकेशन विल डेफिनेटली कम बट वी डू नॉट नो व्हेन. एंड यस, सम पीपल आर आस्किंग दिस क्वेश्चन अगेन एंड अगेन दैट विल आरबीआई 2024 बी इंपैक्टेड बाय द लोकसभा इलेक्शंस. नो वन कैन से अगेन दिस. अगर इन्होंने प्लान करा कि अराउंड इलेक्शन हम निकालेंगे नोटिफिकेशन, तो ड्यूरिंग द इलेक्शन थोड़ा सा मुश्किल हो जाएगा. हाउएवर, ऐसा नहीं है कि एग्जाम हो ही नहीं सकता. व्हाई, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू दिस आल्सो. बिकॉज आरबीआई इज कंडक्टेड, आरबीआई फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इज एन ऑटोनॉमस बॉडी. ठीक है, सो अगर मॉडल कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट लग भी जाता है तो कोई फर्क पड़ेगा नहीं. नंबर वन. नंबर टू बात यह है कि अगर आपको यह लगता है दैट इलेक्शन मशीनरी में सारे जो इन्विजिलेटर्स हैं वो बिजी हो जाएंगे, तो ऐसा भी कुछ नहीं है. बिकॉज आरबीआई का जो एग्जाम होता है दैट इज कंडक्टेड बाय टीसीएस. आईबीपीएस कराता है जिसने टीसीएस को टेंडर दिया हुआ है, तो जो इन्विजिलेटर होते हैं वो भी टीसीएस के होते हैं. एंड दे डू नॉट हैव टू डील विद द इलेक्शंस, राइट? सो देयर आर लेस चांसेस दैट द एग्जाम विल बी इंपैक्टेड बाय लोकसभा जनरल इलेक्शंस. ठीक है, नंबर वन बात ये हो गई. नंबर टू बात ये हो गई, किसी को नहीं पता नोटिफिकेशन कब आएगा. एक प्लान बनाओ और उसके साथ स्टिक कर जाओ. ठीक है, मे के हिसाब से बना लो कि ठीक है लास्ट टाइम मे में आया था, तो लेट अस मेक द प्लान फॉर द मे ओनली. अगर एक महीना बाद आता है या एक महीने पहले आता है उससे क्या फर्क पड़ता है. व्हाट ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज टू स्टडी. ठीक है, और अगर आपको कोई बता रहा है ना कि आरबीआई 2024 इस टाइम आएगा उस टाइम आएगा, देन दैट पर्सन और इज मेकिंग फूल ऑफ यू. आई डू नॉट बिलीव दिस. ठीक है, ये पूरी बिल्कुल बेकार की बात है. ठीक है, ठीक है भाई, तो यही डिस्कस करना था. और आई होप आप लोगों को अब इसके हिसाब से यू गाइस कैन मेक योर स्ट्रैटेजी, राइट? दिस विल हेल्प यू इन प्रिपेयरिंग द स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर द 2024 एग्जामिनेशन. नाउ यू नो दैट हाउ मच टाइम विल यू गेट बिटवीन फेज वन एंड फेज टू, बिटवीन फेज टू एंड इंटरव्यू, बिटवीन नोटिफिकेशन एंड फेज वन एंड फेज टू, राइट? सो इट विल हेल्प यू इन प्रिपेयरिंग योर स्ट्रैटेजी. ठीक है, बाकी कोर्स चल रहा है लाइव. अगर एनीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू एनरोल इन दिस, यू गाइस कैन कॉल ऑन 9999466225. और अगर फिर भी एग्जाम कंडक्टिंग पैटर्न से कोई डाउट रह गया है तो यू गाइस कैन आस्क मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. थैंक यू वेरी मच. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.